This country today, in my view, has more serious crises than any time since the Great Depression of the 1930s.